Hello, hello gamers! Welcome to another my video where I describe you great games to play, introducing you great games to play so you to decide if you wanna start playing them or not. And so in this video I prepared to introducing you some very very interesting game called Citadels. And I intentionally, before we enter the game, I intentionally want to show you on Facebook that game, how it looks like to find it. So this is the official Facebook page of game called Citadels. So just type Citadels in search on Facebook and you can literally play this game on Facebook without Facebook game room, because this is very important, because Facebook game room will be shut down in few months, as I seen notification in Facebook game room. So before we going to game, I wanted to show you that this is official website on Facebook. Just type in search its name Citadels and you can here click to start playing this game directly from Facebook without Facebook game room. Also, you can play this game on, as you can see here, on Google Play app store and app store, of course, for mobile devices. So yes, you can play this game also, not just on Facebook. But I must say, this is one of the very rare game that survived shutdown of Flash Player last year. So literally you can play this game still on Facebook, even without Facebook game room. Okay, let's start to show you, introducing you this game so you could decide if you wanna start playing it or not. And also, you must know that I have many more videos about this great game with more tips and tricks that I've in each video told you. Here we are. This is the game. So yes, it have full screen. Let's go to full screen. We don't need chat. Yes, it have chat, of course. So in this video I will introducing you totally, completely every aspect of the game, but you must know that I have many more videos about this great game, and it was my first videos on my channel that I made with all possible tips and tricks in battles against monsters, against players, what is best to do in game and so on. So check it out, those videos, if you are interested in this game or already played this game, because I hope so those tips and tricks in those videos will surely help you. Okay, so now let me introducing you this game. And also in this video I will tell you many tips and tricks that I collected from many months of playing this great game. As you can see, this is really amazing graphics of this game. Really amazing made. You can zoom in, zoom out, of course. Then let's collect something like this. You receive very nice things from your peasants in your castle. Then of course let's collect everything. Then I will tell you later every aspect of this game so you could decide if you wanna start playing this game or not. And with my tips and tricks to be successful in those games. Okay, we get this one, and I think, and let's collect this one of course. What I didn't collect, this thing. So everything you can collect, each day you will get these things that helps you in game. Okay, so let's get started. So this is really strategy game in every means possible, so to say. So basically combat in this game is based on philosophy called rock, scissors, paper. So that means one troop is good against other troops and very weak against other troops. So let me show you what I mean. So for example, now let's show you when we are going to attack some player. Let's search player. Here we are. Let's find some nice target to show you. This is with time to arrive to that castle. You can visit castle, of course, of player, and you can also collect his peasants if he didn't already collected, and get very nice things. And you can see if it is put some defense in his building, in his town. If he didn't put any defenses, you will surely win, and you will take all his resources. So we want some target that have some troops here. So I show you. Let's see some other targets. Do we find? Okay, didn't put any troop. Didn't put. Come on, people, put some troops. Okay, let's see this one. I'm going very fast. Okay, let's get back here and search. Come on, I want some troops to show you battle how looks like. Okay, he put some very strong troops. I don't want that one. Okay, come on, we're gonna want someone that put some troops. Okay, never mind. We will attack someone else. Okay, so let's attack, for example, this player. And he put some troops. So I can put like this troop and this troop and this troop and this troop. And some of these troops are good against other troops. Okay, let me show you in camps, for example. So you have many things you can do in this game. So you have, of course, camps that give you some resources. Then you have expeditions that also give you resources and very various things. Then we have adventures, also very nicely to done. And we have some target. You can add target or players that have a lot of resources to you can attack again and again. Okay, so now let me introduce this great game. Why this is great game? So basically, like in every strategy game, you have resources buildings. Here we are, this is my resources buildings, my storage buildings. Then you have buildings that you build troops. Here we are all troops. You can build them. Then we have research. Here we are, for example, research. I advise you to focus on right side. In my other videos, I describe you each tips and tricks what is best to research. Right side is the best because it have bonus attack on for your troops. Then we have something very interesting. Yes, planting. This is very interesting game when you play in a clan. So I advise you to join some very very active clan because rewards are very great, very good rewards, and you together can do many things interesting, and of course to meet many interesting people in life. Of course, many friends I made through playing many games in clans, many literally I get to know every people from every continent, so to say, from whole world. Okay, so you can also make your own clan. It doesn't cost too much. It doesn't cost you something special to buy with real money. As you can see, just 700,000 gold, which is not so much. You can search, of course, you can join some clan. Many clans are there. That limit is very big in this game. All members, so many friends you can find playing this game. Okay, so this is description. I will going now to show you descriptions of each things that is in game. For example, this is it. You can read. Too, I do not read you. You can pause this video and read for yourself, and so on. Also, if you have friends on Facebook that play this game, they can send you gifts. So it is some kind of good thing playing it on Facebook, because they can send you gifts, which is very, very useful. We can go here, and here your friends that can send you and ask gifts, and rewards are very nice. For example, you can get shields, many things you can get from them. Description, here we are, description, so you can read that part of the game. And here we are. Then, of course, what I wanted more to tell you. Yes, now let me introducing you this game more and with more tips and tricks. So first tips and tricks, if you want to invest in this game some money, real money I mean, I advise you to upgrade Giant Crystal, as you can see how much it costs, because it gives you blue crystals that is very important in game. But as you can see, you can get it for free. It grows for free each hour, and you also can get those crystals from missions you're doing in game. And now let me show you what I mean. Next tips for you. So there is something like this building outpost, scout guild, and I advise you to upgrade this building as much as you can, because let me show you why. Because as you can see, give you unusual outpost chance to get, as you can see, rare and unusual outpost. And from this you can get blue finishing outpost, you can get these babies crystals that you can buy various things in game. Best star with 3 stars, as you can see. Okay, so I advise you to build this, focus to build at maximum level this building. Then what I wanted more to tell you, also this building is very nicely to upgrade, focus, and to focus also on upgrade this building as much as you can, because it gives you each day random troops. We will go to battle to show you how battle looks like and what is rock, paper, scissors, just to introducing you some more tips and tricks here. So I advise you to upgrade these buildings and these buildings to focus. Why I tell you? Because I don't advise you to upgrade too much resources buildings, because you will have resources, as you can see at my right side, I have a lot of resources. So you will have a lot of resources from attacking players. So there is no need to spend this part 6, that is number 6 tools pack, to spend on them, because it is very hard to get those tools pack. So I advise you to do not upgrade too much resources buildings, and to save those tools packs for upgrading out scout guild, this building, and of course to upgrade your town hall, which is very, very expensive to upgrade to next level. As you can see, I need 46 of those tools back. Then what I wanted more to tell you in this game, so you can set defenses. I don't advise you to set any defenses because you will lose only resources. And in this game there is something very interesting. You will get souls from attacking players and get ranking. So let's click here on my profile. Click ranks. And here we are. You get souls points from each destroyed player's troops. So that is why in this game not many people are defending their castle. And literally there is nothing real to defend, because if you need resources you can always attack any players and take resources. So it is very hard to get souls, but you will find some good targets from time to time to attack players. This is rewards that you get, for example, when you reach enough souls. It doesn't decline number of souls you collected, so it is permanent and only can be increased. And you can read, for example, here what I mean. So for example this and this. Then what I wanted more to tell you, then there is something very interesting to go to buy decorations in game, and they cost mostly crystals. They cost, so that is the most important, to buy those decorations and save crystals to buy only them and nothing else in game with these blue crystals at right side, because as you can see it give you various bonuses. As you can see, I built many of them, and some of them you can upgrade. For example, I can upgrade this one, but it cost a lot. Then what I wanted more to tell you, then there is something like this. You can create things. Then there is items you can create. You can move your castle away if you get attacked a lot. You can use teleportation to move your castle to somewhere else on map. Map is, for example, let me show you how map look like. Here we are. And you can attack any players, outpost of course, castles around, and so on. You can see that in my other videos that I describe you tips and tricks about those part of the game. What I wanted more to tell you, then there is some achievements of course you can done, finish, that give you various things. Before we going to battle to show you, then some sort of tutorial you can finish. Of course this is to buy. And very often there is events. For example, you can, let's go to events and see what we're gonna get here. So here we are, for example, that part. Then you can, everything you can do in this game, a lot things you can do in this game. For example, this thing. Then what I wanted more to tell you, yes, in tavern I advise you to buy this guy. Do not buy this or this or this, because this one is the most important. I think it also is free, because why? It give you, as you can see, defense reduction and barbarian attack. So this one is very, very good choice. But if you have a lot of crystals that you do not need for decorations to buy, that give you boost, you can buy some of these, of course. Then what we have, what I wanted more to tell you before we going to battle, of course there is some defense structures. You can put them into storage and you can put them back again, for example. Here we are, you can upgrade your defenses. So you can move your defense. If you do not want this defense, you can put different defenses and so on. Okay, now let me show you, this is my chest, what I collected since I'm playing this game. You can build various things, for example, sell things. Then there is some chest you get from only you can open when you in clan and send you those things. And what I wanted more to tell you to not make it too much big this video. Yes, some more important, more the most important thing is this part of building altar, obelisk, and most important and most strongest troop in this game is this kind of troop, and I advise you to build it as much as you can. It is very good troop. As you can see, it have the damage resistance almost 100%, which is amazing, and it is best troop to build. And this joker is good to you exchange souls. For example, it costs 5,000 souls when you kill it, I think, something like that. I described that in my other videos. And let's go to the battle to show you how battle look like. What we going to do in, let's see, of course, there is daily tasks. I advise you to finish daily tasks as much as you can, because chest, you will get a lot nice things you will get from this chest when you finish, when you get all 10 keys. Okay, let's go to finish this. And here we are. We going, yes, I wanted to tell you, in this abyss of treasures, I advise you to focus on attacking level 6. If you're not so strong, level 4 will be your choice, because I advise you 6, because it is not so hard to defeat. But you will get these tools packs. Okay, let's attack, for example, 6. And here we are, rock, paper, scissors tactic. So this is the main battle tactic of this game, and it is rock, paper, scissors. Why? Because we have here yellow, that means, for example, we have green, that means this troop is good against this troop. And for example, in middle is, let's remove, for example, in middle, all these green are good against this troop. So each row fight each troops differently. So for example, let's click here to not making you too much confusion. Why don't open it? I'm gonna open it, rock, paper, scissors. Come on. Let's get back to I show you what I mean somewhere else. It should show you rock, paper, scissors, but for some, it doesn't want to open me, but it doesn't matter. It isn't matter. I will show you how battle looks like. For example, let's attack. No, I don't want that. This is part of that thing. Now let's attack another target to show you how battle looks like, and we will see later if we'll show you rock, paper, scissors thing. Okay, let's take this one, for example. Let's attack, and here we are. So you can see, for example, this one is very, very, very strong to defeat, but I don't advise you. Let's attack Abyss of Treasure. The journey time to place things it. Okay, let's go back to show you. Yes, yes, I wanted to tell you. You can access here this part. And let's get, maybe it will show me now. No, it doesn't want to show me rock, paper, scissors, to I tell. Okay, so let's put some troops, for example. You can put, for example, it will do the job. Then we have some green. Let's put this troop, for example. Let's put a lot, because I want to win. And some, there is some trick. You put one troop here. Just one troop, because... Come on. Because I explained in my other videos why. And here I will put a lot these troops. And let's attack. Oh, yes, of course. Put your hero. There is also boost. You can put them on it. Then you can request boost from your clan teammates. And let's attack. Attack sent. Let's get back. And let's see how much attack time is left. Okay, I think it will be surely win. In 1 minute it will be finished. So do I show you how it looks like. Come on. Yes. Come on, I think it is almost finished. Okay, so that part I explained you. You can attack other players. Unfortunately, I didn't find very good target. Let's search again to show you some people that put... It is done. And here we are. What we get. Very nice, we get tools pack. Very nice. This is very useful, and we can see details. And here we are, the battle you can watch. As you can see, and that is how battle looks like. So you can share, of course, troops you lost, for example, very, very low troops we lost, and so on. So this is the that I explained you that there is many research things you can do in this game. Then also many research things. I advise you to do not focus on resources, because you can get resources from attacking players a lot. Then this is, for example, armory. I want to put back. Yes. And that is it. It is simple game. Not so difficult to understand, but very, very addictive, because you can do many things in this game. For example, here we are. You can attack players just for fun. Many tactics to imply because of those rock, paper, scissors. Then you can attack camps for resources. Expeditions is very important, and most important, for example, most important is to do as much as you can these babies, because you will get a lot crystals, but it is very, very, very strong to finish them, but it is worth. It is worth to finish them. Unfortunately, I didn't show you rock, paper, scissors. It didn't function to show you for some time, maybe because the recording and maybe game stuck. I'm not sure. Maybe if I wait a little longer. No, it doesn't want to show me. So it is very interesting game when you play with in clan with your friends, because you can do together many many things. You will have citadels to control and many many things in game you can do together. And so it is very very interesting game, relaxing game. You can play it on directly on Facebook without Facebook game room, so it will stay, it will not be shut down, this game. You can play on your mobile devices. Of course, music is very nice, very relaxing, and what is most important, those rock paper scissors, because you never know who will gonna win in battle. You will have to calculate which troop to put and which not. So it is very interesting game and so on. I hope I introducing you this game very good. There is some decorations, for example, to you buy, and I advise you to buy decorations as much as you can, because as you can see, I bought a lot of them. And so, for example, they give you a lot boosts. The most important, I built them all with crystals. If you want to spend some money, I advise you to spend on this thing. And that is it. You can chat with your friends, events, for example, and so on. And that is it. Just check my other videos of this great game, where I put totally different tips and tricks that I didn't describe in this video. So this is really really interesting Citadels called game, if you are into strategy this game, because it is very nicely done game. It is not so complicated to understand, but there is some tricks that I showed in my other videos, and that would be it. I hope you enjoyed this video, find it very useful, and to you see if you want to start playing this game or not, and check my other videos for other tips and tricks totally different that I didn't mention in this video, so you to be successful in this game. Okay, that would be it. Check my other games on my YouTube channel IG Reman Gaming to see other great games, and see next videos where I describe you great games to play that are not maybe so well known, but very nice to spend time. Okay, that's it, and see you next videos. Bye!